play some of mine first?
Don't you put me in no grave.
When I die, baby.
Thank you. The next song I'm going to play, I wrote about a year ago this time. I was feeling stuck in Washington in Olympia. I was realizing that the winter was coming and I was going to have to go through another Washington winter all my life. And I was really wanting to get out. And it feels really cool to play this now, knowing that next month I get to do some traveling to the East Coast. So. Feels better to play now. It's called Roughly West, based on true story. The compass in my car is broken and only points in the roughly west direction, meaning I think it's an omen for me to be roughly west. So but I'm going east.
I told everyone I was leaving, but it was all just gags and jest. I am lacking in direction, my compass always points roughly west. Roughly west. Told everyone I was going on some great adventure, gonna get out from under Washington. That's past, and I wonder what the hell I've done. I must not be bitter. I must not be bitter. I have to survive another cold gray south south. I signed myself up for it. I made my plans to run away. I was gonna be a traveling gal, and I dreamt of the road for 300 days. 300 days. Well, I told everyone to hold myself to it, and now they ask me where in the world I've been. And I say I have been right here, though I hold the east near. Someday I'll get out from under Washington. I must not be bitter. Just gags and jest. I am lacking in direction. My compass always points roughly west. Roughly west. Roughly west. Roughly west.
Play next.
bleeding right through. Your shirt once was white and new. What do I do for you? What do I do for you? I don't know how to stop the bleeding. Oh, in fact, it seems I only feed it. If your blood was boiling and hot, I'd just stoke the flame and stir the pot. If your blood was boiling and hot, I'd just stoke the flame and stir the pot. So please don't you come to me in your agony. I am the scab you keep peeling off, and then I am the aspirin that you pop. Which means I'm only gonna make you bleed. I'm only gonna make you bleed. I was never good to fix up much, like a lesion, laceration, or hemorrhage. I am not your doctor, surgeon, or nurse. You can count on me to always make it worse. I am not your doctor, surgeon, or nurse. You can count on me to always make it worse. And I'm sorry for the things I said. I know you're seeing red. But the person that you think I am is just inside your head. I won't pretend that I'm your savior, your repairer, or debt payer. And I cannot fix you, not now and not later. I'm sorry for the things I said, but I can't be your hospital bed. I promise it won't help your head. I know this from experience. Remedy is not your cure. I tried to be your tourniquet, or an ineffective anesthetic opiate. So please don't you come to me in your agony. I could not fix you if I tried. So go to sleep, go to sleep, my little child. Oh, go to sleep, go to sleep, my little child.
Thank you. More sad songs.
It's a rainy night.
Right. Perfect. I'm gonna play a fairly new one. It makes me wish that I had four arms, two guitars, or another guitarist. But soon.
Mm-hmm. fighter. I'm in the ring, and I have always been since the beginning. I am a warrior, which means strength, but to what length? Sometimes I feel faint. I am a wanderer, but at what cost? Sometimes I feel home, sometimes I feel lost. Cancer, and I spread, I'll meet up with you on your deathbed. I am a cancer, hiding in my shell, and I got claws made to give you hell. I am a lover with an open heart, carrying in the sun to be torn apart. I am a lover and a fighter too. I gotta be both to keep up with you.
This song I'm gonna play is called Backseat. It's the chronicle of how alienating it felt for me to be homeless and living in my car for a while, which is what I did last year.
Woke up in the backseat, got a much more than stale bread on me. I gotta turn to someone's charity. Call all the people who I thought were my friends, but no one answers. My resolve starts to bend. I don't even want to know, but I know I can't do this on my own. Went to sleep in the back seat, hide my head underneath the sheet, so that policeman doesn't see me when he does his nighttime rounds on the streets. Once I spent nearly 3 months in bed, now I can't find one place to lay my head. I don't know if I ever get any rest. It still feels like there's nowhere to go. It still feels like there's nowhere to go. Doesn't see me. I woke up in the backseat. I don't know if I ever get any sleep. Doing my nighttime rounds on the streets. I lather it up, I rinse it out, I repeat. I woke up in the backseat. Find somewhere to be. Feeling forsaken and terribly beat. I go to sleep in the back seat.
Thank you. I just have a few more. This one's new too. It's called I Said, You Said. But I might mix, I feel like lately I've been mixing up who said what. So we'll see. Thought I'd see you again.
wish I hadn't done those things at the end. You're not the only one. I'm so afraid of the change. I'm so afraid of the change. Would you still love me if I saw others in bed? You're not my keeper after all. You say I will always love you, though I may not understand.
But it's technically two, which is how I get away with it. It's a mashup, it's a cover. But I like to end things with this because I like to blow my voice out with it. This is where I get to wail. Feels good. You might recognize it.
Sunshine away. my dreams, dear, you seem to leave me. When I awake, my poor heart pains. So when you come back and make me happier, well, I'll forgive and take all the blame. You are my sunshine. Sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Well, anytime she goes away, yeah. She's gone. I wonder if she's going to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Well, anytime she goes away, yeah. Ooh. And I know.
Thank you. Thank you very much.